Open the top cover and remove the rolls of die film. The card thickness indicator may be adjusted by turning the knurled wheel on the side of the mechanism until the desired card thickness is indicated. For very thin cards, it may be necessary to experiment a little until the card feed hopper allows only one card through at a time. Replace the rolls of die film and check that the print quality is satisfactory.